The internet can be a wonderful resource for kids, as you know, but that access can also pose some hazards. And in today's Live Well, Dr. Doug Layton joins us to talk about keeping your kids safe online. And we hear this over and over again, and parents are aware of it, but what do they actually need to know about this?
A couple of different things. I think we really need to take this serious. We kind of assume the kids are learning how to use the internet, and I think technically they're very good, but I really don't think they understand where they're at and who has access and who they're all speaking to. A couple of big tips would be, one is keep the computer public. It should be out in an area where you can see what the kids are doing, where they don't have temptation because it's straightforward. Along with that, you can also make sure that each of your children can have different access. You can set up passwords for each child, so your six-year-old has different access than your 14-year-old. Along that same line, by having to access their section, you can go back for each child. How much time are they spending on the internet? Where are they going? You can learn a little more about your kids' habits with that.
And it's also good, I think, to check your history and see exactly where they're
Very
going
much so
you know.
You know, sometimes they tend to wander, and it's easy to do, and I think it can really get them in trouble. Other things are making sure that they understand not to share information. Sharing information can be anything as simple as somebody asking them their name, their address, their phone number, or typing it into any kind of a site that they're on. Other things that they don't think about are things like if they're on a site because they love soccer and somebody says, where do you practice? What's your number? What time do you practice? Are you at a tournament? Are you going somewhere else? All those things can make a difference.
And it's important to have a dialogue with your kids and to tell you if anything happens that makes them uncomfortable.
Absolutely. Things like bullying, things like people asking them for personal information are all things that you should avoid.
All right. Parents, you need to keep an eye on it. For more health information and other topics, click on the Health